cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
Yeah.
I can hear you. Jeez, are you the one I saw in my dream?
So I can hear that.
There must be a method in this madness, a reason to take that hideous form. I've seen this key in my dreams, perhaps.
The summoning key is the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension.
Oh.
These manifestations are different, and not in a good way.
This is a room of secrets. Do you know what I speak of?
Do you know? Not like it's your room, but...
Nero, what is that? I can hear you.
This is one of your tricks.
Jeez, are you the one I saw in my dream?
We must hurry. The keepers seek to hasten the collapse of the dimensions.
God, my aim is on point with the fucking
aim. It's to kill! The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde.
Well, this could certainly be an improvement to our current situation.
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world.
Hello? I picked up the female gear by accident. That shouldn't really affect that, though.
With each subsequent transformation, I grow ever more confident with my tentacles.
Oh, this reminds me of when I was a child playing cops and robbers.
Cops, man. Yes, man.
The Ruby Rabbit. Each of you knows this place.
What? Is this a dream?
Has been chosen.
I've come too far.
Please,
give up now.
Let this be a dream. Help me!
I'm invincible. I can't be vinced. I'm invincible. You, who's trying to vince me?
Wonder.
Is invincible even a thing?
Can I hit it? So I should. No, he's not. Right below. Good.
Three hit. Like octopus. Like octopus. Ooh. Octopus.
That's just nice. That was weird.
Your world, as it was, is still here. It shifted slightly, wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabited it have succumbed to the darkness. They are.
My not top right back down, thank you.
Shadow
joke, aye.
Hey, you out there! You, the voice! You were talking to us a minute ago. Can you just tell us, at least, what on earth is going on? Here today...
These manifestations are different, and not in a good way.
The burlesque. More than any other place in this city, your paths have crossed here. Your sacrifice has been heard.
Strange otherworld beings, did we invoke your presence again? Help me!
That's magic.
Only by invoking the beast can you find.
Don't know about how I feel about that.
You must explore the unexplored.
Yeah, points were not good then.
You have blood on your hands.
I just have enough in my. I don't think I even. No, I do. Because I have the Magui now.
What would you have us do?
No, I will. I always have enough. I'm probably gonna get the final code wrong, so I wasn't paying attention when I looked at it, so. And I don't really care, because I didn't get double. Nah, it fucking cooked me! I hate that pod! Always just. Yes, thank you. And that's. Fucking no clue if that's slower. I stashed the wrong way.
I do not perform accolades, trophies, or trinkets. They mean nothing. Hello, hello. Do we never get a moment to ourselves?
The boxing gym. Is this room familiar to you? Your sacrifice has been chosen.
You will never surrender.
Not one drop. No, nuke. That's not. That's like the worst drop. Because A. I need that later. And that pretty much confirms I won't get it. That makes me sad.
This could one day replace.
Oh, I see him on my head. Yeah, I can't get it right, good. I'm probably gonna pause the music now.
Time waits for no man.
Hello. You get like a weird. Alright, that's good.
Another vision.
I see a.
Oh, it's like a glove.
Game, I need a double point.
I'll step right up and see the amazing Nero perform the knives of death.
Kaboom.
Big vessel. Powerful energy.
Yeah.
This is a good thing.
Is it? I'm just, I don't think this is good.
The ritual. The game worm's energy must be released.
Yes, it's very bad actually. I need 4.5. And I don't think I'm going to get 600 points from just killing parasites.
For everything and everything in its place.
I could actually count it, but. Ooh, wait, I didn't. Yeah, I did actually. Nah, I'm fine. Okay, good. Actually.
Fools we were, blind to the truth. Oh well, what can you do? What can you do?
Why did you kill?
It was an accident. Let's draw a veil over the matter. If I'd done this back when I was performing, I'd have brought the house down. These most magic of spells. The battle ahead will not be easy.
could read the ants purposely.
Kill it! Kill it! Have we got any fire? Fire easily kills things. Its heads. The brain has to be in one of them.
After all the shouting,
all the screaming, Nero stands
victorious.
Yeah, that's just fun.
This was no illusion. I really am somewhere else.
Could have bought double tap, but I'd been losing too much time. Did I not?
Seems there's a place for everything. Even a giant interdimensional egg.
Right.
Okay.
Mm. Yeah. Who finds strength only through liquor?
Gum is in fact originally.
That's not good.
Isn't that interesting?
Yes,
I'll take it. Not that I know quite what to do with it.
I'll have double tap and I won't have it until I go waterfront, so yeah, I think this means I'm gonna have to alter the route I do to get what to be able to get double tap.
I sense we're on the verge of another discovery.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Scratch me. Well, is that get affected?
Yeah.
This altar is clearly designed with eggs in mind.
Because there's two zombies. It's not fucking good at all, so.
We should direct our fire towards his head. The brain has to be in one of them!
Ow. I can only help you if you can.
Yeah, I'm not sure drinking that was the best idea.
The route just gets scuffed if I have dog shit perks, so.
What sorcery is this?
I wonder if this is actually, it's probably not viable, but let's see.
Concussive blast of some kind. It appears to have incapacitated our adversaries.
You must confess.
Yeah,
my wife, my ex-wife, my dead wife. It was never
enough. I've had the worst RNG.
No matter what I did.
Yeah.
She complained if I was busy, I wasn't paying her enough attention. If I wasn't busy, I was lazy.
RNG this game's been not very good.
And she spent money. She was really good at both.
thank the mysterious forces that have deemed to bless us.
Oh, I have a delayed pickup. Okay. Wait, hold on. This could be big place.
If I can control these forces, I'll be the most famous act on Broadway.
Oh god, I hate this movement.
Bottoms up.
Bottoms up. Yeah, then.
Ammunition appearing out of thin air. Ooh, I must charge this power. We may yet reach victory from the jaws of defeat. I've spent half my life thirsty. Why, I wonder?
I don't know what that was, just me making noises. I don't know what to say. I rate his spawn though. Oh, over there. Like the best spawn, honestly. Did that just... okay. I mean, I can go into beast at this one, so I don't really mind. Just when it's waterfront, it scares me a bit.
Kill it! Kill it! Have we got any fire? Fire usually kills these.
What are you saying, yeah? Nice. Can you get no this
the victorious.
Not that far behind. Do the loop de loop and ball. Your shoes are looking good. Yeah, well. Actually, can you put it, just put it on my laptop or something? So, because I can see it, like, just right there. Oh. Thank you. Give me, yes. Just a bit delayed, but yeah. At least I got it.
This is a good thing.
Oof, okay, I made time back. The run's not dead yet. It will be soon. Actually, no. I just don't need to play like an idiot here and I get it again and I get Woodrackard again. When I'm No. Never mind. I thought I did something wrong, like it was slow because of the magua. But I think I placed the flag. So yeah, there wasn't really much of a blunder with the magua then. Just the blunder with the round ends. Yeah. Okay. It's me being an idiot. It's not really me being an idiot. I just had to, because I was going to die from the magua. I did, however, get a death machine, and I doubt I'll get a death machine again, unless it's the first of my new cycle. First drop of my new cycle, I should say. Which is, you know, quite RNG, but... You know, I'm vibing with this, though. Kerem shrine the boss. Basically, I get guaranteed it. I'm getting better at it. Just getting more of a guaranteed finish. If I'm ahead here, and it's basically a guaranteed finish, and I can keep the pace, it's always going to be world record, so that's good. And I'm only 2 seconds out, and I had a faster flag. I'm surprised. I did a faster round. And he's up here, and he better look at me. He's not, though. Will he? Not terrible. Nice. No.
Double points. The victorious. Max ammo.
That's so unlucky. Wow, that's a bit luckier. Christ. How slow was my... Jesus, man. I must have been slow. Do a loop-de-loop pample. Your shoes are looking cool. That's how you make time. 2 gold splits. I got a 3 drop cycle that round, that was really good. But it was a new cycle, so it was faster, basically giving me a new drop. And I got really lucky that it was a death machine, actually. Insta-kill would have been fine, but death machine kind of just boosted me a bit. And me not being an idiot as well and playing inside actually meant that I blundered a lot of time in. And that was bad timing by me. Come on. I think the canal strat is slower. Because canals is a slow way of ending rounds, but okay. At least now I know I can kind of like shift shit around depending on what perks I get. Then it's not quite the end of the world. But I'm basically mirroring the time. So if I'm thinking logically, either strat's just the same speed, it's just like probably played it a bit better. Not better, probably more optimal. Because on my second over, I'm behind. And then I just make my time back flag ends because of, I guess, better spawns? I don't know. I have a long time to end this, so I should be fine. And I have what I need, so. Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Okay. Okay.